In this question, we are given that in triangle ABC, vector AB and AC are this. So we are given the vector AB is 6 I cap plus 3 Z cap plus 3 K cap. And vector AC is given that 3 I cap minus 3 J cap plus 6 K cap. And D and D dash are the points of trisection of side BC. Point of trisection means teen equal parts mein divide ho raha hai, D D dash. That means BD upon CD. This should be 1:2. And B D dash upon C D dash. This should be 2:1. Right? यदि मैं A को origin मान लूं and B is alpha and C is beta. So A B vector will be alpha and A C vector will be beta. ये हमने position vector मान लिया. Now using section, therefore position vector of D, that is AD vector, ये 1:2 है, तो that is 1 into beta plus 2 into alpha, upon 1 plus 2, so this is 12 plus 3, 15 I cap, 6 minus 3, plus 3 J cap, and 6 plus 6, 12 K cap upon 3. So AD vector will be 5 I cap plus J cap plus 4 K cap. Similarly, position vector of D dash, that is vector AD dash. तो ये हो जाएगा 2:1 से 2 इंटू बीटा प्लस 1 इंटू अल्फा, 2 बीटा प्लस 1 इंटू अल्फा अपॉन 2 प्लस 1. सो दिस इज 6 प्लस 6, 12 आई कैप माइनस 6 प्लस 3, माइनस जे कैप, माइनस 3 जे कैप एंड 12 प्लस 3, 15 के कैप अपॉन 3. That means AD dash vector is 4 I cap minus J cap plus 5 K cap. Yeh humse pucha tha. So these are the answers.